Preferred Basic Mares lined up for tonight's 11th race. Field of Fate. The run gate. And they're off. TIENE'S LECHE goes chasing the car out from the sitter. Jiggles the Clown is underway a well for Callahan. Down at the inside, HEYHEY MAHANAH will greet that pair as they make their way to the opening turn. TIENE'S LECHE under aggressive handling here from Mary, but it's TIENE'S LECHE who takes over the lead on that opening turn. Sudden Awesome on the move with Ginger Tree Alexis. She continues to march forward, and Ginger Tree Alexis will now reach up and grab the track here from TIENE'S LECHE. That's HEYHEY MAHANAH. Give away third, Jiggles the Clown settled in the fourth spot in front of Swinging Cabby. Rescue Team is next in front of OHMYBELLE at the back. That's Ponda World as they're through an opening quarter in 28-3. So they splash their way up the backstretch here. They're the preferred pacing mares. And it's the 8-5 favorite, Ginger Tree Alexis, who's unpressured up top. TIENE'S LECHE riding a two-race win streak. She's in behind for Marybeth in second. HEYHEY MAHANAH still on her hold there at third for Roddy Ritt as Rescue Team is up at the outside uncovered in fourth. She's bringing OHMYBELLE along with her, who moves up at the fifth spot. That Jiggles the Clown, who's been shuffled back to a sixth. Ponda World is out third over around Swinging Cabby as the race passed the half in 58 seconds. So a moderate tempo here as Ginger Tree Alexis takes the field onto the far turn. Rescue Team continues to grind forward at the outside for a Stiltner. TIENE'S LECHE is now bottled up dead at the inside third. OHMYBELLE tracking cover up into fourth. Ponda World is three wide from the back with HEYHEY MAHANAH saving ground. Three quarters in 127. Ginger Tree Alexis maintaining the lead, turning for home. TIENE'S LECHE is still tracking very close there. She looks to dive through dead at the inside. HEYHEY MAHANAH also has late pace. Center of the track, OHMYBELLE begins to find her best stride. Jiggles the Clown desperate and needs racing room. That's TIENE'S LECHE scoots through dead at the inside. OHMYBELLE with late pace. HEYHEY MAHANAH threads through, but it's TIENE'S LECHE. TIENE'S LECHE to win it. OHMYBELLE was up for second. HEYHEY MAHANAH third. Ginger Tree Alexis fourth and 156.